Hey guys, Rob Shugrab here with 3 Storm Fitness. And real quick, I just did a set of face pulls. With this, I've been using this bar here. This is the Prime Fitness Spreader Bar. I like that name. It's part of this kit here. Can you get this stuck in there? Thanks, Brady. Can I use your name?
Yeah.
I like to use people's name and then ask them. I don't edit, by the way. So this is the... Josh, the owner here at Fit Culture, he just got this handy Prime Fitness rack so he can showcase all of his paddle handle equipment here. I'd like to go through some of it over the course of the next couple weeks and just showcase some of the stuff I like the most. But I want to talk about this thing. This is fantastic. I think I've talked a lot about like upper back health and rear delt health and that sort of thing. And I love face pulls. Any sort of variation where you're engaging the upper back, squeezing the scapula together, retraction, if you will. These things are absolutely fantastic. They're super smooth. So here's like a face pull with it. You need to go just about as high as you want. If you want to go like a, you know, like a high pull type deal, almost feels like a kettlebell sort of action. Then you can go lower, you can go supinated grip, pronated, neutral. It spins on the fly. It's completely 360. So it's got this little, what do you call it? It's like a hip socket type deal here, except probably doesn't go bad as fast. You get the paddle grips. If I talk about more of this equipment over here, I'll talk about the paddle grips some more. If you never used Prime Fitness, this is kind of like their, I don't know, it's sort of what separates them from the rest of the pack. Is the grips. It looks like it'd be almost uncomfortable. You might come in here for a second.
Thank you, sir.
Also, you have this action here, so it moves with you. Again, just to reinforce the swiveling. Right? That was something. But you get this grip here, and it looks like I said, like it might be uncomfortable if you've never used it before, but it's so smooth on the wrists and the fingers and just kind of moves with you. All my clients have used any of the paddle grip stuff. First they're like, oh, this is weird, but then they're like, oh, you know, this doesn't hurt my elbows anymore. So, big fan of this stuff. Now, the one thing, this sucker's $165. I think he bought it as part of a package. I didn't ask him how much he spent, but I think for all this stuff, you're probably looking at about $950, somewhere around there. But yeah, $165, is it worth it? Do you like face pulls that much? You wanna just go with the band? It's up to you. I recommend, though, if you get a chance, you try these things out. You can make a decision based on that. Also, it's not just face pulls. I shouldn't say that. Sorry, Brady. I know you're probably going to go on that, but you can do all sorts of different exercises. You can do any sort of row. You can do tricep pushdowns, all sorts of different things with that. I'm just a sucker for the scapular retraction. So, all right, if you guys have any questions about this stuff or any of this other stuff, you let me know in the comments. Please subscribe to my videos. Please have a great day. Thank you very much, Mr. Cameraman. I appreciate your help. Well.